Men are not only largely perpetrators of sexual and gender-based violence, they also occupy critical leadership positions where decisions are taken on the protection of the female gender. This prompted a sensitization walk by men in a local government area in Lagos. And Kemi Fola Adeyemo reports.
I love you.